Hello and welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. This one's all about overwriting clips in your timeline. Let's get right into it. First, click on this drop-down menu and switch to the Range Selection tool, or press R. Then, select the range in the timeline to overwrite. Up in the browser, hold Command and click the clips you want to overwrite into the selected range. Now click the Overwrite icon in the top left corner of the timeline, or use the shortcut D. This will overwrite our clips without affecting the project's duration or any connected clips. You can also overwrite clips without a range selection. Set the playhead where you want it. Select the clips in the browser and click the Overwrite button. Now both clips appear in the timeline and overwrite any clips for their full duration. When you try overwriting a clip that is shorter than the specified range, this dialog box will pop up. You can proceed with the overwrite, but the timeline will only be overwritten up to the duration of the source clip. Intermission. Let's get back to work. Let's replace a clip. Select a clip from your browser and drag it down to the clip you want to replace. Make sure it's highlighted white and let it go. After dropping it, you will get several replacement options. The standard replace will replace the original clip with the full length of our selection. Our project duration will be shorter or longer as a result. Replace from start will match the beginning of our new clip to the beginning of our selection. And replace from end will match the end of the selection to the end of our new clip. And with either option, the remainder of the clip will be trimmed. Retime to fit will adjust the clip speed to match the entire new clip to the duration of the clip you want to replace. So, if the replacement clip is longer, it will be sped up to match the duration. And if the replacement clip is shorter, it will be slowed down. The last two replacement options deal with auditions, but we'll go over using auditions in a later video. And that's how you overwrite one chunk of media with the new clip. Till next time. Don't forget to check out the Pixel Film Studio Store, where you can find a bunch of Final Cut plugins designed to take your project to the next level. So you better hide your kids, hide your wives, and hide your husbands, because they teaching everybody tutorials out here.